In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to reset or factory restore Windows 11. Now, to do that, you're going to head down to your Start menu. Then you're going to go to Settings. From here, you're going to go to Windows Update. Next, you're going to go to Advanced Options. Then you're going to scroll down until you see the Recovery tab. You're going to click on Recovery. Then you're going to see Reset this PC. If you want to reset your PC, you can click on Reset PC, which will then give you the following options. The first one being Keep My Files, which removes all the apps and settings in your current installation of Windows 11, but it keeps all your personal files, such as your documents, downloads, pictures, music, and whatever is saved on the desktop. Or you can choose to remove everything, which removes all of your personal files, the apps, and the settings, which means it's basically like a clean install of Windows 11. Let's choose Keep My Files for now. Next, it asks how you would like to reinstall Windows via the cloud, and this will download and reinstall Windows from the internet, and it will be the latest version of Windows 11 that's available. Or you can choose to do a local reinstall and reinstall Windows from the computer you're using right now, and it will install the version of Windows 10 that you currently have on your system. So if it's an older version of Windows 11, that's what will be reinstalled again. Do keep in mind, if you choose to download it from the internet, you need more than 4 GB of data to do that. I'll choose local reinstall for now. Next, you'll see this screen where you can just click next. And then finally, you'll see this screen, which is a recap of all the settings that you chose. And you can also click on this option that says view apps that will be removed, and you can have a look at a list of all the apps that will be removed if you choose to reset your PC. To reset your PC, just click on reset and it'll start the reset process. And that's how you reset Windows 11 or factory reset Windows 11. If this video was helpful, don't forget to leave a like and comment on the video and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.